Why didn't you back up McNally, man?
Huh?
I said, why didn't you back up McNally? I'm talking
about. Oh, man. I was paid not to.
Is that what it is?
Not to. That's what it was.
I'm like, come on, man.
Right, hey, man. Like, what's up? If it was me, if it was Matt, I'd be in there.
Okay.
I'd be right in there. Duncan, man.
Anxiety, man.
Anxiety.
Is that what it is? Okay. All right. I'm going to have to take that answer, but I was mad for a little bit.
Hey, you know what? I got the best compliment in the world, though, from that episode.
Okay.
As somebody who actually got anxiety attacks, he messaged me saying, I get anxiety attacks all the time.
Yeah.
And you represented me. Amazingly.
Okay.
He was like, thank you for representing what I go through.
Right. So you realize your work has been watched and appreciated.
Exactly. And I mean, that's what it is. As an actor, man, you know, you want to, you know, be appreciated for the things you do and represent the characters that you're portraying in the world.
It's true. I mean? It's definitely true. Man, now where's your toy at?
We already have it.
Oh, yeah, see, I'm over here getting stuck because after that, I've been on your case now.
Right, that's all right. It's understandable.
It's good to actually see you, buddy,
man. Thank you, man.
Have a good one.
Thanks for the love.
All right, man. Yep.